I think for InRoof, an install would be appropriate for anyone that needs space heating or hot water in their structure. It could be residential homeowners, or it could be someone with a commercial structure.
We have an engineer that will produce a return of investment report for them, an analysis. We'll do a site analysis of their house, give them a general idea what the panels will cost for your house. And in the meantime, we go in the back and we have to get some information from them, especially if it's a renovation project. You know, show us some electric bills, some gas usage, whatever your fuel system is, whatever your heat source is. And from there, we can kind of base it and tell you, this is what you would spend, this is what you are spending, and X amount of time, you'll start seeing a return.
InRoof panels are certified by ICC-SRCC, so Solar Rating and Certification Corporation. So basically, InRoof having this credibility standard just means that we are a competitor in the marketplace, and it establishes our credibility. And with that certification seal on our products, you are actually eligible for tax incentives. So you'd have to speak with a tax professional, but from there you may be able to see up to 30% tax rebate on your project.